place whom, because of the obscurity of our world, thus revealed, such a picture might be worth having. It had been well understood by the scientists and philosophers of classical antiquity that the Earth is